यूनाइटेड नेशंस इज अ इंटरनेशनल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन फाउंडेड इन 1945. इट इज करेंटली मेड अप ऑफ 193 मेंबर स्टेट्स. द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वॉज फाउंडेड बाय रिप्रेजेंटेटिव्स ऑफ 51 कंट्रीज इन 1945. द मोस्ट रिसेंट स्टेट टू जॉइन इज साउथ सुदान, व्हिच वॉज रिकॉग्नाइज एज एन इंडिपेंडेंट नेशन इन 2011. इट्स मिशन एंड वर्क गाइडेड बाय द पर्पजेस एंड प्रिंसिपल्स कंटेंड इन इट्स फाउंडिंग चार्टर and implemented by its various organs and specialized agencies. Its activities include maintaining international peace and security, protecting human rights, delivering humanitarian aid, promoting sustainable development, and upholding international law. In 1899, the International Peace Conference was held in The Hague to elaborate instruments for settling crises peacefully, preventing wars, and codifying rules of warfare. It adopted the Convention for the Pacific Settlement of International Disputes and established the Permanent Court of Arbitration, which began work in 1902. This court was the forerunner of UN International Court of Justice. The forerunner of the United Nations was the League of Nations, an organization conceived in circumstances of the First World War and established in 1919 under the Treaty of Versailles to promote international cooperation and to achieve peace and security. The International Labour Organization was also created in 1919 under the Treaty of Versailles as an affiliated agency of the League. The name United Nations, coined by United States President Franklin D. Roosevelt, a document called the Declaration by United Nations, was signed in 1942 by 26 nations, pledging their governments to continue fighting together against the Axis power, that is Rome, Berlin, Tokyo, and bound them against making a separate peace. United Nations Conference on International Organization held in San Francisco was attended by representatives of 50 countries and signed the United Nations Charter. The UN Charter of 1945 is the foundation treaty of the United Nations as an intergovernmental organization. What have you learned so far? Let's take a look back. This is the chronological order. In 1899, the International Peace Conference was held in The Hague. League of Nations was established in 1919 under the Treaty of Versailles. The Declaration of United Nations was signed in 1942 by 26 nations. The Charter of the United Nations was signed in 1945 in San Francisco at the conclusion of the United Nations Conference. Its components: the main organs of the UN are the General Assembly, the Security Council, the Economic and Social Council, the Trusteeship Council, the International Court of Justice, and the UN Secretariat. All the six were established in 1945 when the UN was founded. General Assembly. The General Assembly is the main deliberative, policy-making, and representative organ of the UN. All 193 member states of the UN are represented in the General Assembly, making it the only UN body with universal representation. Each year in September, the full UN membership meets in the General Assembly Hall in New York for the Annual General Assembly Session and General Debate, which many heads of the state attend and address. Decision on important questions such as those on peace and security, admission of new members and budgetary matters, requires a two-third majority of the General Assembly. Decisions on other questions are by simple majority. The President of the General Assembly is elected each year by Assembly to serve a one-year term of office. Draft resolutions can be prepared for the General Assembly by its six main committees. First committee is Disarmament and International Security. Second committee is Economic and Financial. Third committee is Social, Humanitarian and Cultural. Fourth committee is Special, Political and Decolonization. Fifth committee is Administrative and Budgetary. Sixth committee is Legal. Each member state may be represented by one person on each main committee and on any other committee that may be established, upon which all member states have the right to be represented. Member state may also assign advisors, technical advisors, experts or persons of similar status to these committees. Some other committees. First is General Committee. It meets periodically throughout each session to review the progress of the General Assembly and its committees and to make recommendations for furthering such progress. It is composed of the President of the General Assembly and 21 Vice Presidents of the Assembly and the Chairman of the six main committees. The five permanent members of the Security Council serve as vice presidents as well. Presidential Committee. it is mandated to examine the credential of the representatives of member states and to report to the General Assembly. Security Council. It has primary responsibility under the UN Charter for the maintenance of international peace and security. The Security Council is made up of 15 member states consisting of 5 permanent members, China, France, Russia, the United Kingdom, and the United States, and 10 non-permanent members elected for 2-year terms for the General Assembly on a regional basis. Veto power refers to the power of the permanent member to veto any resolution of Security Council. Veto means to reject. The unconditional veto possessed by the 5 governments has been seen as the most undemocratic character of the UN. Critics also claim that veto power is the main cause for international inaction on war crimes and crimes against humanity. However, the United States refused to join the United Nations in 1945 unless it was given a veto. The absence of the United States from the League of Nations contributed to its ineffectiveness. Supporters of the veto power regard it as a promoter of international stability, a check against military interventions, and a critical safeguard against US domination. Economic and Social Council. It is the principal body for coordination, policy review, policy dialogue, and recommendations on economic, social, and environment issues, as well as implementation of internationally agreed development goals. It has 54 members elected by the General Assembly for overlapping 3-year terms. It is the United Nations central platform for reflection, debate, and innovative thinking on sustainable development. Each year, Economic and Social Council structures its work around an annual theme of global importance to sustainable development. This ensures focused attention among ECOSOC's array of partners and throughout the UN development system. It coordinates the work of the 14 UN specialized agencies, 10 functional commissions, and 5 regional commissions, receives reports from 9 UN funds and programs, and issues policy recommendations to the UN system and to member states. These are the UN bodies within the purview of Economic and Social Council. Trusteeship Council. It was established in 1945 by the UN Charter. Trust Territory is a non-self-governing territory placed under an administrative authority by the Trusteeship Council of the United Nations. A League of Nations mandate was a legal status for certain territories transferred from the control of one country to another following World War I, or the legal instruments that contain the internationally agreed upon terms for administering the territory on behalf of the League of Nations. United Nations Trust Territories were the successor of the remaining League of Nations mandates and came into being when the League of Nations ceased to exist in 1946. It had to provide international supervision for 11 Trust Territories that had been placed under the administration of 7 member states and ensure that adequate steps were taken to prepare the territories for self-government and independence. By 1994, all Trust Territories had attained self-government or independence. The Trusteeship Council suspended operation on 1 November 1994. International Court of Justice. The International Court of Justice is the principal judicial organ of the United Nations. It was established in June 1945 by the Charter of the United Nations and began work in April 1946. The ICJ is the successor of the Permanent Court of International Justice, which was established by the League of Nations in 1920. Secretariat. The Secretariat comprises the Secretary General and tens of thousands of international UN staff members who carry out the day-to-day work of the United Nations as mandated by the General Assembly and the organization's other principal organs. The Secretary General is Chief Administrative Officer of the organization, appointed by the General Assembly on the recommendation of the Security Council for a 5-year and it is a renewable term. UN staff members were recruited internationally and locally and work in duty stations and on peacekeeping missions all around the world.
Horns, programs, specialized agencies and others. The UN system, also known unofficially as the UN family, is made up of the UN itself, that is six main organs, and many affiliated programs, funds, and specialized agencies, all with their own membership, leadership, and budget. These are the United Nations Children's Fund, the United Nations Population Fund, the United Nations Development Program, the United Nations Environment Program, UN Habitat, and World Food Program. The United Nations Children's Fund, UNICEF, originally known as the United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund, was created by the United Nations General Assembly in 1946 to provide emergency food and health care to children and mothers in countries that had been devastated by World War II. In 1950, UNICEF's mandate was extended to address the long-term needs of children and women in developing countries everywhere. In 1953, it became a permanent part of the United Nations system, and the words international and emergency were dropped from the organization's name, though it retained the original acronym UNICEF. UNICEF relies on contributions from governments and private donors. UNICEF's supply division is based in Copenhagen and serves as the primary point of distribution for such essential items as vaccines, antiretroviral medicines for children and mothers with HIV, nutritional supplements, emergency shelters, family reunification, and educational supplies. The United Nations Population Fund, formerly the United Nations Fund for Population Activities, is the United Nations Sexual and Reproductive Health Agency. Its mission is to deliver a world where every pregnancy is wanted, every childbirth is safe, and every young person's potential is fulfilled. The United Nations Development Program is the United Nations Global Development Network. UNDP was established in 1965 by the General Assembly of the United Nations. It provides expert advice, training, and grant support to developing countries, with increasing emphasis on assistance to the least developed countries. The UNDP Executive Board is made up of representatives from 36 countries around the world who serve on a rotating basis. The United Nations Environment Program is a global environmental authority that sets the global environmental agenda, promotes the coherent implementation of the environmental dimension of sustainable development within the United Nations system. It was founded by UN General Assembly as a result of the United Nations Conference on the Human Environment in June 1972, that is, Stockholm Conference. UNEP and World Meteorological Organization established Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change in 1988 to assess climate change based on the latest science. United Nations Human Settlement Program is the United Nations program working towards a better urban future. Its mission is to promote socially and environmentally sustainable human settlements development and the achievement of adequate shelter for all. World Food Program is the leading humanitarian organization saving lives and changing lives, delivering food assistance in emergencies and working with communities to improve nutrition and build resilience. The World Food Program was established in 1963 by the Food and Agriculture Organization and the United Nations General Assembly. United Nations Specialized Agencies. The UN Specialized Agencies are autonomous organizations working with the United Nations. All were brought into relationship with the UN through negotiated agreements. Some existed even before the First World War, some were associated with the League of Nations, others were created almost simultaneously with the UN. Others were created by the UN to meet emerging needs. Articles 57 and 63 of UN Charter provide provision of creating specialized agencies. In 1945, Food and Agriculture Organization was created in Quebec City, Canada, by the first session of the newly created United Nations. Food and Agriculture Organization is a specialized agency of the United Nations that leads international efforts to defeat hunger. Food and Agriculture Organization is also a source of knowledge and information and helps developing countries in transition modernize and improve agriculture, forestry and fisheries practices, ensuring good nutrition and food security for all. Under Chicago Convention, the International Civil Aviation Organization was established in 1944 as a UN specialized agency. It manages the administration and governance of the Convention on International Civil Aviation. It provides the principles and techniques of international air navigation and fosters the planning and development of international air transport to ensure safe and orderly growth. The International Fund for Agricultural Development was established as an international financial institution in 1977 through United Nations General Assembly resolution as one of the major outcomes of the 1974 World Food Conference. This conference was organized by the United Nations in response to the food crisis of the early 1970s, when global food shortages are causing widespread famine and malnutrition, primarily in the Sahelian countries of Africa. It was realized that food insecurity and famine were not so much failures in food production, but structural problems relating to poverty. The International Labour Organization is a United Nations agency whose mandate is to advance social justice and promote decent work by setting international labour standards. It sets international labour standards, promotes rights at work, and encourages decent employment opportunities. The enhancement of social protection and the strengthening of dialogue on work-related issues. As an agency of the League of Nations, it was created in 1919 as part of the Treaty of Versailles that ended World War I. It emphasized that the future of work is not predetermined. Decent work for all is possible, but societies have to make it happen. It is precisely with this imperative that the ILO established its Global Commission on the Future of Work as part of its initiative to mark its centenary in 2019. Its job is to undertake an in-depth examination of the future of work that can provide the analytical basis for the delivery of social justice in the 21st century. IMF, UN Monetary and Financial Conference, that is Bretton Woods Conference, was held to regulate the international monetary and financial order after the conclusion of World War II. It resulted in foundation of International Monetary Fund in 1945. World Bank, UN Monetary and Financial Conference was held to regulate the international monetary and financial order after the conclusion of World War II. It resulted in foundation of IBRD in 1945. IBRD is the founding institution of World Bank. The International Maritime Organization is the United Nations specialized agency with responsibility for the safety and security of shipping and the prevention of marine and atmospheric pollution by ships. International Telecommunication Union is a specialized agency of the United Nations that is responsible for issues that concern information and communication technologies. It is the oldest among all the specialized agencies of UN. It was founded in 1865 and based in Geneva, Switzerland. It works on the principle of international cooperation between governments and the private sector. UNESCO, United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization, was founded in 1945 to develop the intellectual and moral solidarity of mankind as a means of building lasting peace. It is located in Paris. In this spirit, UNESCO developed educational tools to help people live as global citizens free of hate and intolerance. By promoting cultural heritage and the equal dignity of all cultures, UNESCO strengthens bonds among nations. The United Nations Industrial Development Organization promotes industrial development for poverty reduction, inclusive globalization, and environmental sustainability. The World Health Organization is the United Nations specialized agency for health. It was established in 1948 and is headquartered in Geneva, Switzerland. It is an intergovernmental organization and works in collaboration with its member states, usually through the ministries of health. The World Health Organization is responsible for providing leadership on global health matters, shaping the health research agenda, setting norms and standards, providing evidence-based policy options, providing technical support to countries, and monitoring and assessing health trends. UNCTAD supports developing countries to access the benefits of a globalized economy more fairly and effectively. It helps to use trade, investment, finance, and technology as vehicles for inclusive and sustainable development. United Nations Office on Drugs and Crime is a global leader in the fight against illicit drugs and international crime. It was established in 1997 through a merger between the United Nations Drug Control Program and the Center for International Crime Prevention. United Nations Office on Drugs and Crime is mandated to assist member states in their struggle against illicit drugs, crime, and terrorism. The Office of the United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees was created in 1950 during the aftermath of the Second World War to help millions of Europeans who had fled or lost their homes. In 1954, UNHCR won the Nobel Peace Prize for its groundbreaking work in Europe. The start of the 21st century has seen UNHCR help with major refugee crisis in Africa, the Middle East and Asia. It also uses its expertise to help many internally displaced by conflict and expanded its role in helping stateless people. United Nations Economic and Social Commission for Asia and the Pacific is the main economic and social development center of the UN in the region. Headquartered in Bangkok, it responds to the development needs and priorities of the region through its convening authority, economic and social analysis, normative standard settings, and technical assistance.